Ini air minum gratis, guys. Nah, buat kalian yang bawa botol bisa ngisi air gratisnya, Mas, ya?
Iya, Pak.
Ini karyawan kah atau pengguna?
Karyawan, Pak.
Karyawan LRT?
Iya.
Oh, oke. Okay. Thank you. Iya. Nah, ini bisa langsung minum dia. Ya, buat kalian yang bawa botol bisa ambil air di sini. So, welcome to Lukai Channel, guys. Hari ini kita mau jalan-jalan, mau cobain LRT bersama Miss Ria and
Pak Bule.
Pak Bule ini Indonesia. His name
the English James.
James, ya. Yeah. So, kita mau cobain apa?
Kalau di Batak, James.
James.
Kita mau cobain LRT. Dan kali ini this is the first time for you to trying LRT, right?
Yes. Yeah,
ini pertama kali dia mau cobain LRT. Nanti gimana reaksinya dia, gimana before in another country you had you've been try LRT.
We have similar things in England, of course, but this is like the first time because this was all closed.
Yeah.
This was still under construction last time we were at Sudirman, which was about 2 or 3 weeks ago, I think.
Yeah. So this is the first time we.
Yeah. In Indonesia, right? But in another country.
Yeah,
in England.
Yeah, we got similar things there. Like Singapore has similar things.
Singapore MRT.
MRT, we have MRT.
Yeah, not LRT.
But the difference is LRT is more than
light.
But LRT is overground, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's like the atas jembatan.
Yeah.
Yeah. Tidak di bawah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, nanti James. Can you describe about LRT, about the train, about the station? Yeah.
I haven't traveled on it yet, so I can't tell you what I haven't traveled on. So this is going to be a new experience.
Okay.
It will be interesting, I'm sure.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay, guys, don't forget to subscribe, comment, share, and like supaya berkembang channel kita. Okay, kita jalan-jalan. Let's go.
Hati-hati.
Gimana, Miss, ininya, stasiun transitnya, bagus nggak?
Keren, awesome. Wow, this is so big. Wow.
Dan bersih, ya?
Yes,
bersih.
Even it's not finished yet, totally, but it's great so far.
Yeah.
Wow, amazing.
So, to reach this station, how to reach this station?
We took train from Kalibata City.
With KRL?
Yes.
Yeah.
But then we have to stop first at Manggarai station and then we took another train, yeah, but only one station.
To Sudirman station.
Yes.
And my tour guide today is Nikki.
Tour guide, Nikki.
Okay, don't forget to subscribe my channel, okay? Lukai channel. Jadi untuk kita sudah masuk tadi, guys, kita tap di situ pakai flash. What do you think about this crowd?
Sibuk
because yesterday I already here yesterday, but not sesibuk ini, tidak sebanyak ini. Yeah, not this one.
Oh, okay. Ya, tetapi itu Sabtu, ya.
This is Sabtu.
Ya. So lebih banyak orang sibuk.
Ya, because weekend, ya.
Weekend. Selamat pagi, Jakarta.
So you, James?
Begitu member sangkar. Hanya bercanda. It's spacious. It's nice. Yeah.
It's nice. Yeah, nice. What do you think about this train?
It's very cool. So you know, like air condition.
Yeah.
So you need that in Jakarta in Indonesia because it's
terlalu
panas.
Yeah.
So very nice.
So what different between this train with KRL or MRT?
KRL terlalu banyak orang.
This juga. This is also terlalu banyak orang, right?
Yeah, but not at this time.
Yeah.
This is more comfortable, I think, but actually less seats.
Yeah, less seats.
So
yeah.
I think like peak commuter time, this would probably be uncomfortable because you don't have too many places to sit. But it's nice, air conditioned. And I think like during the day, I think the view is probably going to be really nice.
Oh yeah.
You can see all the buildings and architecture.
Yeah. Tapi ini LRT ini lumayan oke lah ya, oke banget malah ya. Dari kursinya ini ada busanya, kursinya beda dengan MRT, ya? Yeah.
It's an experience.
Yeah, different with MRT, the seat. Pakai busa, terus. Tapi ini dia lebih ramping ya. Jadi kalau orang berpapasan, nih orang duduk kiri kanan. Kalau orang berpapasan cuma bisa satu orang aja. Ya, ya. Nah, jadi orang cuma bisa lewat satu orang aja, guys.
Iya, kalau ini tempat duduknya lebih lembut.
Lebih lembut ya dibanding MRT ya.
Lebih keras, kan?
Ya. Tapi space-nya agak.
Tapi MRT yang keluar dari keras.
Oh ya.
Gak begini, this is different.
Oh, kau udah coba ya?
Iya.
Aku belum. Oke. Jadi kayak gini ya guys. So guys, si bule lagi chit-chat bersama penumpang. Jadi dia sangat menikmati perjalanan ini guys. So guys, kita sudah sampai di stasiun Harjamukti dan kita sudah turun dari KRL ini, LRT ini. Oke, bersama dengan Miss Ria dan James. Oke, Miss Ria and James, what do you think about LRT?
Nice. Yeah. It's going to be great if we can travel during the day because the view from the train is going to be fantastic. At night, not so good because you can't see everything, but yeah, it's nice, spacious, air conditioned. Like
the seat, the floor.
Yeah, everything's clean. I mean, clean, spacious, modern. It's a sign of things to come, isn't it? Like driverless, you know, transport, the whole like removing humans from the equation.
Yeah.
It's all part of Agenda 2030.
Oh yeah.
So. Watch what happens in the future. Like everything's pushing towards artificial intelligence, automation, removing humans from the equation as far as possible. It's going to be interesting times over the next few years, definitely.
So overall, great.
Yeah, yeah. Sangat baik. Sangat
baik. 1 to 10.
11.
11. Okay, Miss Ria.
That's great. Awesome, stunning. And I think more people will take public transportation because, oh, he said it's going to close at 11:30.
Yeah, 11:30.
Enggak, kalau sudah normal 11:30 malam tutupnya.
Yeah, but for now.
5:09. Tanggungnya. Kenapa pas kayak 09? Kenapa nggak jam
5? 20 menit di kereta ini.
Oh, okay.
20 menit, 5:49, 5:49.
Sekali 20 menit jalan ya, satu kereta ya. Oke. Okay.
Nanti kalau sudah normal akan buka jam 5:09 pagi.
Sampai 11.
11:30. Berarti malam. Kalau aku main ke Cibubur bisa pulang malam. Yeay.
Benar. Makasih.
You are crazy. So
Oke, jadi begini guys, di Harjamukti, di stasiunnya semuanya bersih, ya kan? Jadi yang namanya kotor-kotor sudah tidak ada lagi, babai kotor. Jadi sudah international standard.
Ya, semoga orang-orang tetap jaga kebersihan ya, jangan mentang-mentang kebijakan pemerintah bagus terus buang sampah sembarangan.
Jadi kayak tadi ada bocil anak-anak diri-diri, jadi saya tegur aja dia. Bukan tegur sih, kasih tahu bahwa
anak-anak harap dijelasin.
Iya, jangan diri di bangku gitu ya. Kan kita sama-sama jaga ya.
Gitu kan. Ini kan udah dikasih yang bagus, harus dipelihara.
Iya, benar.
Dan untuk orang dewasa mungkin orang tuanya ya diajarin lah anak-anak, dikasih tahu.
Wow, wise sekali.
Harusnya begitu.
Oke, jadi guys, kita sudahi perjalanan kita sampai di sini. Harjamukti. Jadi, don't forget to
subscribe to Luke's channel.
Ya, sampai ketemu di video berikutnya. Bye bye, James. Bye bye.
Ini di mana sih?
Bye bye.